It always is art that adds vitality to a place that is in need. During the pandemic, when the city was losing restaurants, shops, and all forms of seeing art, three artists, one entrepreneur, and one tech wizard decided to start a virtual platform for artists to help fill the need. ArtSpeak Collective. We gave 55 artists, dancers, musicians, actors, poets, an opportunity to show and speak about their art.
ArtSpeak Collective was necessary. It was at once the outcome of our frustration and fear, but also the salve that carried us through as the year and events changed the world. When I think back, I see how it focused me and kept me going creatively. It made me realize how important my creative community was and how much our collective voices mattered.
We started ArtSpeak Collective to produce videos as a fun and interesting way to bring artists and art lovers together. Viewing art online has its advantages. You can enjoy the experience anytime and you can go back often. But in the end, there's nothing as exciting as being in a gallery.
Technology and social media have altered the relationship of individuals to the arts. They're wonderful tools, but there is still something special in seeing art in person, a relationship that breaks down the boundaries between self and other.
In spring 2021, we were able to jump headfirst into a beautiful space on 27th Street next to the High Line to start Picture Gallery, an artist-run gallery.
Picture is a great space with wonderful old beams and lots of light. We're on the second floor of the Landmark Arts Building in Chelsea, which dates back to the Civil War.
It's a natural progression to things we took for granted before, a commitment to an idea that we all share. But the fact that it exists as a physical space in Chelsea is a testament to the dedication and resilience of our little community.
It has been amazing to see the talented, emerging, and established artists come aboard. What makes Picture Gallery different? You can go to a theater venue and maybe see some art displayed, but we are turning it around. We fill the gallery with monthly rotations of amazing contemporary art. But every third Thursday, we bring in actors, musicians, dancers, poets to perform in the space. Come celebrate the blending of art forms at Picture Gallery.